real good
real
right there.
Real good, Chris. Oh, yeah, right
real,
there.
Real nice right there.
Pull your hand back about 6 inches.
Yeah, pull your cannon back, Chris. 6 inches. Yeah, right there.
Guys, there's a lot of confetti, so enjoy as it's coming down there.
Yeah, enjoy
yeah,
all
yeah,
that.
Enjoy all that confetti.
From Dave's cannon.
There's a lot of it. Enjoy Dave's confetti as it's coming down all over you.
It shoots a lot of confetti out of that cannon.
None whatsoever. Sorry. Yeah, of course, it was the worst acting I've ever done.
No, it wasn't.
Do it! Come on! Ooh. Marshall Anna's vacuum. Cleaning up the floor. Marshall Anna's vacuum. Gonna do this shit some more. Come on!
Give me ham with this. You know, you grab that, okay?
Yeah.
And then...
And then I just slowly put it...
Adrien Grenier.
Adrien Grenier. Adrien Grenier.
Get out of here. You'll
get out of here. You're not even
second.
Working.
You're not even in the scene. Oh, I wish Marshall were here. He'd know what to do.
Swim out. If we do.
Get out of here. Who are you?
Guys, I smell something burning.
Could be something in the panini press.
Just throwing that out there.
Could be a turkey and cheese sandwich someone left in a panini press. Oh, no problem. Ready?
Yeah.
Do you know?
I don't feel so good. Excuse me. I fell off. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Your boot popped out.
What?
Pull on it.
I can't get it.
Wish me luck.
Good luck.
You got this, buddy.
You got it.
Put it in her.
Life is nothing without risk.
You can't say that.
Second.
I'm just gonna
hold on.
Yeah,
hold on.
And then just
hold
yeah,
on.
That's
her.
You have to promise me you won't lie to Nora.
That's enough. Okay.
Oh, thanks. What is my next line? Oh, yeah, okay. All right, here I go. I have to stand up in a second?
Oh,
let's make a baby.
Whoa. You can do whatever you want, Jason.
That's what I like to hear. And keep the roll, please. Keep the roll.
Is it okay if I...
Okay.
I feel...
That's
okay.
So okay. What's happening here?
Well, I thought it was your shoulder.
So instead, I rented this video of a live water birth.
Oprah's retiring.
girlfriend. I knew that wasn't gonna work.
Exactly. All those famous last words people supposedly said, they're all made up. Like that patriotic dude, Nathan Lane? No. Different guy. Hail.
Hello, America. That guy? He was like a four.
A four? God, you were like the worst judge of guys ever. Okay. If he is a four, what are you?
Hey, I'm not perfect. I'm like an eight and a half. Sorry. I don't know what I was doing.
Exactly. Or when your, I don't know, friend invites you to a laser tag tournament. You don't fight it. You just strap on your vinyl thing with the gun in it, holster thing, and you run and you go into a JCPenney and it's abandoned and you're in it anyway and you fight them anyway, because that's just what you do. Hey, I'm just agreeing with Ted.
Oh, excuse me. No, it's my dad.
What, aren't you gonna get it?
No,
We were doing, we did so good!
So
we recovered!
I'm so sorry.
Come on, you can edit. You know this, Pam. You've been doing this a while.
I mean, how hard can it be to name a baby?
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, just look at her.
No. What? Just because someone has their phone on. Can we, seriously, it's been 6 years. Turn your fucking phones off.
Hello, GQ.
Hello.
Yes, it is me.
What? You told me to meet a guy. Hold on.
The 1940s are calling.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Marshall. It's Rob.
Now, can we all just admit that last words are, in fact, a big deal?
Yes.
Yes. Wow.
In the middle of my acting, right while I'm acting, I'm just acting right now.
Where's your phone, Jason?